Hello, hello, hello. This is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere, and it's time for us to continue with Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Oh, yeah, we're getting there. Okay, where is my map? Alright, so, when we last left off, we have only one place to go to obtain what we need. I like that. Ready to shove off? Yes, we are. Let's do it. Now, let's see, we got everything in Scuttletown. Saliva Island's clear. Spiderweb's Island's clear. Tan Line's clear. Mudbog Island. Ah. We have two Heart Squids. And one Cracklebat. Now, if my memory is serving me right, there's only one place to get that. And that is up on let's see. It's up on Frostbite, yep. They're all in that god awful place. Come on, Shantae, let's get our butt moving here. There we go. I check my Baron. Okay. That was one hell of a move. Yeah, I'm being kind of careless. I know that save, dude. Yeah, we're finishing Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. The goal is to you know what? Let's do this the fun way. Thank you. All right. All right, we're in oh shit. Okay. So we gotta do a lot of finagling. Luckily, I've got cannons. Save, dude. I'm saving up here. And luckily, everything is way high up. Right! I didn't do that right. Shit! I can't go that way. Shit, 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 no, 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 oh shit! Okay. Okay. No, 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 no. Okay. Save, dude. I need to do a quick save, dude, here. Thank you for being there, Mr. Save, dude. Okay. Oh. Ooh, that was close. Oh, we got a cross. I think. Yes, yes. Save, dude. Oh, thank you. All right, we are complete. Oh, thank you. Heart Squid! Oh, we got him. Oh, we are one step away. We are two steps away. Oh, yeah. There, you deserve that. My cannon button. Oh. No, you bitch of a bat. Oh, we made it. Oh, now, okay. Cracklebat! Ha! We got it! The last of the dark magic! Oh, this is great. Because if this plays out right... I mean, I really didn't have to do half of that crap. Bolo. Breath up here is great for my fresh air. I think what he meant to say was the air up here is great for my fresh air. Heart squids. I got all the dark magic. That's great. That means Pirate Flare.
Pirate Flare activated.
Boom. All right. Ready to shove off? Of course we are! We have everything we need, Risky! Except for... Yep. And melt them down. Yes, of course! Here we go! Four hearts, squids. Yeah. Now, stop at the shop. Look at my shot. Okay, got everything in here. Right. We have everything we need. Save, dude. I'm gonna stop in on you. All right. Yeah, let's shove off, Risky. Cause it's time. The Lonely Grave. It's time to bring this escapade to a close. Ho ho ho! What's so funny? You're creeping me out. Those guardian genies sure did a number on him. The middle of no place, perfectly hidden from prying eyes. There's even some sort of magnetic anomaly here that boggles the compass. It was almost perfect. Almost. Well, he probably knows we're here. I'm going to have a few words with the good captain. After that, we rig this place with explosives and blow it sky high. Can he really hear us? There's nothing to fear, not anymore. Aww. However, should anything go wrong, I want you to gather up all of the remaining dark magic and destroy it. Got that? Huh? But Risky, didn't you say that's an order? I got it. Okay, then. I'll prepare some powder cakes for the Pirate Master's final farewell. Don't wander off. Still time to turn back, otherwise let's blow this place. Well, not much place I could go here, is there? Yep, there it is. Silent as a tomb. Without dark magic to draw from, he's vanished into the eternal abyss. Too bad, really. After all, what good is a victory if you can't rub it in your rub your enemy's face in it? Ooh. What was that? Uh-oh. Okay, villain can make a... So you've managed to return after all. He isn't human?
Risky boots. How dare you betray me?
You're nothing but a shade. I'm through taking orders from you.
You watched and did nothing as I fell in battle. You stole my ship and crew. And now you destroy my agent to disrupt my flow of dark magic.
Actually, I did that.
You will suffer for this.
There's no reason to get all worked up, Captain. See this girl? She's the offspring of the one who imprisoned you. The genies are the real enemy. Take her and we'll call it even.
Risky!
Oh, that can wait. You're the one I want. I will make you pay for your disloyalty.
I've had it with your blasted orders. Your time has passed. Go back to the grave where you belong.
Fool, you belong to me.
Risky?
What's this? You dare wear my face like some kind of trophy? Give me that!
First I will take the palace, and then, when my strength has returned, you will witness the end of your world.
Oh,
oh yes, Risky's outfit. Oh, dear. Oh, no, I gotta warn everyone. But what was it that Risky said? Well, I should make sure to find all of the dark magic, but what could that do? Well, we have all the dark magic. Oh, great. Oh, boy. Well, steam-powered oceanic tinker tub Mark II. Looks like it's just you and me now. Let's see if I really got what it takes to be a pirate. Hee-haw! Moist the mainsail. Keel the port blubber. Hey, Captain.
Uh-oh. That's not looking good.
But we're in the final part of the game, so what can I... Oh, boy. Okay, anything in here? It's dark. It's effing dark. Alright, stop by. Save, dude. Things are going downhill fast. Shantae? Sky, where's everyone gone? Some ran when the sky went dark, but I can't leave these eggs. What's happening? Is this what you were trying to tell me before? Oh, Sky, the Pirate Master has risky boots. Who cares what happens to her? I'm sure this is all her fault somehow anyway. Kinda, yeah. But she doesn't deserve to be in the clutches of that monster. I'm going to try to save her, somehow. Let's just see, here is, this is no good. A curtain of pure evil has fallen upon our town. This can only be accomplished with dark magic. Uncle, I hope to never have to tell you this, but I know all about it, Uncle Mimic. This is the work of the Pirate Master.
Yes.
You know, the Pirate Master, but how? I'll explain later. I have to get to Sequinland Palace. All right. Well, there's only one thing to do now. Mm. Now this has changed a lot. Oh, you sons of bitches! Fucking things that have kissy faces. Alright, save, dude. Got this far. Pirate Master's Palace? Oh, great. Oh, fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Fuck. No. Oh, come on! No. What is it? What? Okay. Shit! Shit, 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 shit. No! 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 Fuck! Shit! Fuck! Fuck! Damn! Fuck! Shit! Do I have to go through all this? Yeah, I have to. God damn it. No. All right, you can do this. Fuck. Oh. Forgetting to hit the button.
Total restoration.
I'm so glad I stocked up on those. Say, oh, I'm really bad at this. Oh my God! No! Come on! Thank you. Fuck! No.
Total restoration.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm getting it. Shit! Okay. It. No! Shit! All right. We're getting there. Shit. Fuck. No, you son of a bee. No! come on. I didn't know why! I screwed that up. Don't protect me against that shit! Okay, we can do this. No! I got all the way over there! Fuck!
Total restoration!
Alright, I'm gonna give this... you fuck, fuck. If I can't get past this on this go... I know what's going on. I'm starting to lose my focus. I'm starting to get my frustration is starting to get the better of me. Alright. shit! I was almost across! My! I'm fucking it up! Fuck. I'm fucking up.
Total,
you know what? I'm getting frustrated, so I'm going to call it an episode here. And next time around, we are going to get through this place, and I'm going to kick that Pirate Master's butt. Until next time, this is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere. I want to invite you to subscribe to the channel and check out all the rest of the playthroughs that I have up on here. I greatly appreciate it if you subscribe. I greatly appreciate it if you give the video a like. And I would invite you to check out all the other stuff I have going up, that go up on the channel at 3 p.m. Eastern in a two-week cycle. Besides this, I do runs through the game Monstrum. I'm working my way through Deponia the Complete Journey, working my way through the King's Quest franchise, currently on King's Quest 6, air today, gone tomorrow, working my way through the Doom franchise, found Doomguy/Doomslayer, currently on Doom 2016, working my way through Beyond Good and Evil, working my way through the Tomb Raider Core Designs timeline, and we're currently on Angel of Darkness of that, and I'm working my way through the Sherlock Holmes franchise, working on the reboot, which is Sherlock Holmes Chapter 1, and a bunch of other things that premiere at 3 p.m. Eastern every day. Also at 10 a.m. Eastern weekly, Tuesday through Saturday at 10 o'clock a.m. Sometimes on Monday I have stuff premiering. Tuesday's a Fic Reading. Wednesday is one of the first 7 Final Fantasy game playthroughs. Thursday is usually Dead by Daylight. Friday is a fighting game ladder mode. And Saturday is a retrospective for a game or a series I've beaten. That's a lot to say. So until next time, I want you all to take care and have fun. And bye all!